seems like I'm drifting into a dream within a dream. How readily are you accepting of what your reality is? Isn't that why we're allowed to believe that Jesus is coming back? Because our minds are so fucking bent that we think we've been here before and we've got it all worked out.